Hello and welcome to my Farsi class. Today I'm going to teach you a few summer verbs. Okay, let's start with the first one. These are all very easy verbs because they are compound verbs which are made with kardan, which if you remember from previous lessons, would simply mean to do. Okay, the first summer verb, to swim. Shena kardan. Shena is a noun, simply meaning swimming, and kardan, of course, is to do. So it's the action part of the verb. Shena kardan literally means to do swimming, but this is how we say to swim. So remember, in Farsi, there are compound verbs, which means we have verbs which are made of a noun and a verb. The verb part usually would be kardan or shudan, which would be to do or to become. This makes learning verbs really easy in Farsi because once you know the conjugation for either of these two verbs, kardan or shudan, you can easily conjugate hundreds of compound verbs. Okay, one more time. To swim, shena kardan. Excellent. Now, let's go to the next verb. This one is very easy, okay? To play. To play in Farsi would be to do game. The word for game in Farsi is bazi. To do game would be bazi kardan. So again, you see these verbs are very similar in terms of conjugation because the verb part kardan is fixed. Shena kardan, to swim. Bazi kardan, to play. Now, there is one more compound verb which would be very easy to learn. Okay, you already know some words in Farsi which sound very similar to their equivalents in English or other languages. One of them is picnic. So, picnic raftan. Can you guess what that means? Excellent. To go to a picnic. So basically, picnic raftan literally picnic going is to go to a picnic. Very easy verb, no? All right. So, let's make some sentences with these three verbs. The first one was shena kardan, to swim. Imagine you want to say, I will swim tomorrow. Remember that in Farsi, future verbs and present verbs are the same, conversationally, of course. So, I will swim tomorrow. Farda shena mikonam. Farda is tomorrow. Shena mikonam is I swim or I will swim. Remember to review the previous lessons in order to remember how to conjugate present tense verbs. Okay. Farda shena mikonam. I will swim tomorrow. Now, let's make another sentence with the second verb that we learned. To play. Imagine you want to ask someone, will you play football? Football, bazi mikoni. Football, bazi mikoni. So bazi mikoni is will you, singular informal, play or do you play, right? Okay, now, easy one, picnic raftan. Let's make a sentence with this verb. We will go to a picnic tomorrow. Farda picnic mirim. Farda picnic mirim. So you notice here we have mirim, im, would refer to we for basically both present tense and past tense, doesn't matter, the conjugation would be the same. So im would refer to we, plural, we. So, farda picnic mirim. Okay, let's just really concentrate on these three verbs and let's practice them, all right? I want you to be really comfortable with Farsi verbs because I'm going to give you more verbs and more examples with verbs in the future lessons. So, stay tuned. Remember to check out my website for further lessons and videos and come back for more lessons. I hope you enjoyed it. خدافظ!